Hello, people. Up in front of the camera today, there we got a box. Now, we've all seen what's in that box, and it is 10 16 amp plugs. Okay, we've all seen what's in there. This is just a little quick teaser. I'll bring the box over and open it up. There we go, 10 plugs. I've already used a couple of them, so there's 8 left in there. Okay. 8 plugs. Normally speaking, it's a box of 10. I've used 2, so there's 8 left in there. Like so. It's a cup of tea time again. Almost run out actually. Now then, box of 10 plugs up in front of the camera there. Size of that box, you normally get 10 in there. I think we've already established that. But I've got another box. There we go. Now this is a bit different, this box, okay. It's about the same size, it's a little bit smaller, okay? A little bit smaller that way, almost the same length that way. Okay, so, how many plugs could be in that top box? Okay, it is full up, that top box. How many plugs could be inside that box? Well, this is just a quick little teaser video, okay? That bottom box has normally got 10 plugs in it, but that box up the top there, it is full up, okay? And there is only one plug in it, okay? So you're going to have to come back a little bit later on to see that one plug. Thanks for watching.